Oh, it's been a while since I was in the Rolls-Royce. You played here, you stood on these terraces, now you own a club. That must feel astonishing, doesn't it?
Well, if you wrote it in a book, people would say it's a bit too far-fetched. Yeah. That, you know, a young, poverty-stricken kid that used to bunk into the old chicken run,
yeah,
you know, is now here. It's hard to believe, and I have to pinch myself from time to time.
You're getting clearly misty-eyed about the whole place, but in today's programme,